What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, as you see by the title, we're going to be playing some kickball with Pat Chapin. And we have some company with the doggo, if you probably could hear that. So, rules are simple. We have a noodle right here, which you cannot see. That is home plate. Over there is first base. Across from you guys is where Pat is second base. Over there is third base, and then back here is home. Rules are simple for this one. If you kick it, it goes inside the trampoline, automatic double, goes under the trampoline and stops, automatic double. Goes over the fence, home run, but the fielders still have a chance of getting you out by going over there and pegging you with it. We're allowing pegging with this, right? We're allowing pegging because it's not really hurt. Unless it was a baseball, that'd be different. We wouldn't really like to get baseball. Here's the noodle. There's home. If you guys fall over, I'm sorry. All right, let me move this over a little bit just to be sure. All right. I'm gonna stand in front of you guys so you guys don't fall over. All right, let's play. Why are you throwing that? All right, let's go. And that's a strike. It like tilted a little bit. You saw that. It like tilted a little bit.
Aha! Throw it!
What are you throwing? It's a kickball. No! If you guys can see, we have a fireplace over there. There's one runner first, it's me. Ghost runners, same thing applies. If it goes inside the fire pit, automatic triple. It's gonna be very difficult, so that's why it's a triple. All right, let's go. That's a home run, baby. Oh, God. That just scared the crap out of me.
Three run?
Four. Oh, no, that's three.
Run more super inning?
Yeah, it works.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a ball. This is gonna be annoying. Yeah, we can throw that ball.
Where the hell is the other?
And at first, three runs, we're going to do five run mercy.
Damn.
Nice job, Pat. Great. All right, let's go.
Oh, my God.
All right, that's one out. That was just a really clean ricochet. It's a switch up.
Not anywhere near you. I throw.
Nah, I hit the slide.
All right. He was beating me by five, but I'm coming back.
Channel.
Z
about. I still have it.
I know.
I don't use it anymore. I still have it. Chris, your foot crossed the plate. Get it.
Yeah, yeah. I got out.
Alright, one out.
One out, man, I'm sorry. No, he did go. One run.
First. Oh, he did go. Okay.
One run, first, second.
First, second. All right.
One out. Double. Second, third, two
runs. I knew that was going to happen to
them
eventually. I hit it into them.
Man, on second, third, I have two runs. I have four runs, one out, and a man in second.
Oh, come on. You're a big booty. You know that, right? And you
first
know
and third, one out. Chipped it over him like a golf shot.
That's a strike.
Yep. I tried to get my shoe off.
Why?
So I could kick it harder.
Foul.
No!
That's not a foul.
Homer.
It went to the other neighbor's driveway. How is that not a foul?
Look at the shoe.
So, 8-5. Damn it. All right. 8-5, second inning.
Hit the speaker.
Wait, I
thought
the
speaker
was
working.
What?
Yeah, speaker working.
Ah, yeah, it does.
One out. Bubble.
Yeah. Alright. One out. One strike. Alright, man first.
One out.
One out. That was a good shot. Alright, base is juiced. I got most of that. I didn't get everything.
Okay.
That's so funny.
I'm so sorry. I'm laughing.
Man on third. Okay, let's go.
It's a roll.
We're not doing that.
Wait.
I did that so many times. Man on first and third.
Wait, man first, third, second.
Man first, third.
No! Come on!
I thought you were just seeing it.
Yeah.
Alright.
I got so excited too.
Still game.
Alright guys, that's gonna have to end for today's video.
I won,
yeah, would you that's
11-5.
No, it's not 11-5.
Well, like 13-5?
Yeah, 13-5 or something like that. Alright, that's gonna end for today's video. Subscribe to Pat Chapin and I'll see you guys later. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Peace.